I went to 10 schools in 12 grades, which is a lot of schools. It's a lot of schools. And we moved around a lot in different houses. We were renters. We were lifelong renters, you know. So lifelong renters come with their own sort of obsessive moves. So my dad had, the grass is always greener on the other side, okay? So we're moving from place to place to place. And then my mom had, the rental house is greener on the other side. So even within the same neighborhood, we could possibly shift homes. You know, so you had a little bit of that. What comes with it are good things and not so good things. But one of the good things that comes from it is that you meet a lot of people. You're coming and going all of the time. And you have to find out how to be with people. If you're going to make friends quickly. You have to have some skills for doing this, you know. You have to face up to people. You have to, and being able to tell stories or talk, you know. You can't just be like the new kid who walks silently to your person's door, knocks, and doesn't say anything. You've got to have a shtick. So that really helped, you know, to like get some personality going.